I would plan that you're, if anywhere right now this time, because vehicles cannot reach that location, too far away, the roads are flooded. All of your food, water, support, that stuff will be airdropped before we land in into the air.
About 100 pounds, 200 pounds?
Let's say 100.
Would it be bad if we tried to stow it right here in this little gap?
Okay.
Yep, slide prop in that way. Probably prop up. See the prop?
Prop.
I was going to say, we could probably even get one coming this way too, just to make sure everything's good to go.